everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Have a quick look around here. Doesn't look like I can do it. No. This is a complete non-area, really. Jeez. We see the island from here? No, not really. Something's going on over there, though. I lost all my stuff, but at least I kept the keys. I forgot we killed Alice. Poor Pooch.
Stay behind me.
Before we go that way, alright, just wanted to make sure. Alright, here we go. Hurts, doesn't it? Losing someone you care about. Fuck you, Abby. Gross. And we're going to cut back to Ellie, yeah.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first.
All right. Have a quick scout.
Okay.
Doesn't look like there's anything around here. Where is there?
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev? Yes.
Alright, let's head inside.
Keep looking.
It's probably going to be a way for us to climb in somewhere, isn't there? Or a back door. There's a ladder.
Okay, grab that ladder. Ready?
There we go. Do an explore. Anything around here? No. Not telling me how much ammo I have, so I'm guessing this is essentially just going to lead into a cutscene. For me to climb over? Oh no, head down the stairs. That would be the smart thing to do.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck! No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Bobby!
Come on.
If you've killed Tommy as well, Abby, you are 100% on my shit list. Can I play as Ellie now?
Watch the exit, don't let her.
I mean, you're already 100% on my shit list.
Fuck!
Alright, Ellie, I'll let you shoot her, Ellie, it's fine. There we go. Last was part two, officially over. Alright. I could do this all day. Just let Ellie get it over with. I'm guessing I need to sneak up behind her, maybe. Sneak up behind her and don't get spotted, I'm guessing, is the aim of the game here. Oh, come on! I had that. I'm sorry. As much as I enjoy watching Ellie kill off Abby, that was bullshit. All right. That's funny. Okay. Run, run, Abby. I have a feeling this is all this episode's going to be. It's just watching Abby die over and over again. And this is probably going to be the best episode ever. Why do I keep pressing R1 to sprint? It's been L1 this entire time.
Show yourself! Die.
God damn it.
Now I've got you! Found you!
That's bullshit. I'm sorry, but that really is bullshit. Again, I'm sorry, this is getting ridiculous now. There we go. I don't want to do this to you, Ellie. The game's making me. There we go. Third round. I need to have a think about this. God's sake. What happened to... I had a bottle. Why didn't you strike her with it? This stealth stalker shit. Come on! Why do you keep facing my way? You saw that, she had her back to me, and then as soon as I came out, it was like, oh no, there you are. This is stupid. I'm starting to see why this game has such a bad reputation. This fucking sucks. I mean, the story's shit. Don't get me wrong. It's very badly structured, this story. Come the fuck on, game. I don't want this whole episode to be just fucking this. Get your shit together. I mean, look at this. The AI is all over the fucking shop. Can this be the end of this now? I really want to put a bullet between your eyes, Abby. Fuck you. Are we back playing as Abby now? Or Ellie, rather? Oh, it's Joel's watch. Oh, baby sounds, so, Ian has obviously had the kid.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay.
Alright, we're back playing as Ellie, and we've got this tiny creature with us as well, but we will see more of this in the next episode. I need a break after all that bullshit. Anyway, thanks for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Part 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.